My controller ain't working. Oh, there we go.
Loaded in,
yeah, I noticed. I hope everything you do today counts. Okay. My game decided to completely freeze.
Freeze?
Yeah. Just stopped for a couple of seconds. Oh. Not sure why.
Dirty on your screen?
Yes.
Right,
let me stop. Is everything on that lower level done then?
turn your R4s on the TV.
Hey?
Your
R4.
Oh, yeah.
What about it?
Oh, they're just showing it on there.
Oh. Geronimo!
I think I already come north as well.
What, black screen?
Yeah,
I don't have it synced to my setting. Did you get an update on your Twitch app earlier, yesterday?
I can't remember, but earlier I changed my settings to chat only.
Oh yeah, you'll get a black screen then, won't you?
Well, then I did sleep better on.
God damn. Let me put this somewhere useful. Not what I'll call useful, but whatever. I literally just splashed it with a tiny bit of water and there was loads of dirt over it and it just said, yeah, you're done.
Oh, wow.
There's one more lantern to clean somewhere. Where's that lantern now? That edge on that house is going to haunt me, I know it is.
Why?
That's going to be the last piece we need to do, and I don't know where it is.
I'm down here at the moment, I'm trying to get all this from the outside of the thing.
Well, I'm trying to put the ladder down to help with that. I stopped spraying it and it cleaned it. Yeah, literally, as soon as I stopped spraying it is when it said it was clean. Oh, this ain't big enough for that. You stay there.
Somewhere on the house, you say?
Yeah, on the underneath bit. I don't know where it is because I cannot see it, and there's a very good chance that this level bit remained like at 99% because of that. It's literally a tiny 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 bit, but it's so tiny I can't see it even with a dirt finder. Missing then. There's one lantern somewhere, a window frame somewhere, and a vertical house trim to do. Upper deck rim joists. And steps. What steps? That's a spiral staircase steps, it's not that. Yeah, and these bits under here. One of these somewhere. Other? Is it done? It's blank. The bar is now blank. Is it done?
Oh no, it's 99 for me.
No, it says clean. Eaves. I'm on about the bit that I couldn't do.
Oh, it must be there.
Did you just do it?
I don't know.
I haven't been under here yet.
I have been spraying under there randomly.
Oh, you must have done it. Right,
Will you have flashed though?
Well, you should have heard a ping. I heard a ping when you was cleaning something, but I think you was on the stairs at the time. Right, there's one lantern somewhere, a window frame, and...
Why am I coming up for me again?
Press start. That's all I'm doing. I'm not doing anything special.
No, it's still not come up.
Don't come up if you press start.
It comes up with that list of money thing.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Where it says status, it says clean, and then it's got percentages on some of them. Now, which is the vertical house trim he's doing? This one. Oh.
No, it's
saved
me. It says overview deals and messages.
Yeah, details. Description value earned status. No?
No, look, that don't come up.
What have you got in it? It's just blank, yeah?
It says description, it says, oh yeah, I can see that bit. Oh, that little box that usually comes up at the top.
No, not on about that. That comes up when you've got three pieces, but you don't always get that, you said. Right. Now what's left? Rim joists, deck joists, and steps. Oh, I think the deck joists are underneath. I don't know which steps there are.
You
can
do the lantern, obviously you've got to do the
lantern. I haven't found it yet. I didn't know there was that many lanterns in this game, I'll be really honest with you. Right, those steps are done. I'm pretty sure these ones should be done. They're not! But they were the first ones I did! Wait, where's the dirt then? Really? I don't see it. There's a tiny bit of bar left, but I do not see any dirt on it. Anywhere. And I'm sure that pinged yesterday when I did it. Oh well. I'm doing it, but it's not going down or anything. I literally see nothing. Oh, there. Right, now where? Oh, did I just see it then? Ah, oh. Okay. Around this way and get that. I swear I did that yesterday. There we go. Lantern. Not that one. Not that one. How many lanterns did it say? 7, I think. Deck joists. They had a deck joist to these things over here, but they're hard to clean. I was checking lanterns, weren't I? Upper deck joists and upper deck rim joists. I'll be buggered if I know what they are. There's 12 lanterns. How the hell is there 12 lanterns? I don't remember seeing that many. There's one on the stairs here. There's two over there, so that's 3. Where's the rest? There's 9 more to find. Where the fuck are they? Oh, really? It's in the tree. I didn't even see that. Never saw that. That's cheeky. I think everything else is... Oh, hang on, what's this? Roof trim. That, oh. What the fuck? How am I supposed to clean that? I need to be a bit higher. Oh, you can put a ladder there. There, that's it. Right. And what's left? Deck rim joists, upper deck joists. Window frames. 2 window frames need doing. Which ones? Not that one, not that one. Not that one. This one. Alright, what's that one done then? Not that one. Not that. I think it was there. One window frame. Not that one. Not that one. I bet it's the one at the beginning. Not that one. It's this one, actually. There we go. Right. Show you that's 3 things left. 1, 2. Oh, so I'm not getting that list this time, then. We've only got 2 things left and they're not coming up on my screen, so I have to keep pushing start. Right, what are we after? Upper deck underside, upper deck. Right, the joists are here. Oh, I see. How many upper deck is there? Are they all up a deck? I think that they are. They're where you are, I think. These are a pain in the ass to get because you can't. You know what? Why am I so stupid? Why didn't I think of this sooner?
What?
Step ladder.
Oh, yeah.
Take it from up. I forgot it was there. Take it from up there and bring it down. Oh, you can do that. I don't know where they are from here. They're not there.
Is
I don't know when a dirt finder don't really pick it up either. And it's because I'm holding this on. Oh my god. Are any of these lower deck that we're looking for? Deck joists? No, they're all upper deck. So over this side then. This is a pain in the ass. No. Hold on. Ow! Up there! Why don't you get on a step ladder? Oh, that's too far back. No, I might as well just walk up the stairs. There's another one of these, so which one is it? I would have been done ages ago for looking for this bloody thing. Which one is it? I can't find it. I can't find it, I've gone around them all. I fell off. I found the joist one it wants. Alright, there's that one. Oh god, there's another one of those. There's two upper deck joists and one rim joist. This is painful, I tell you, it's very painful. Upper deck joist, no. That one. Right. Oh, there's another one.
What?
Oh, go again then. That's that one. Oh, So go right. What's left? The upper deck rim joist, which is one of these things around here at the top that's underneath the railing. Which one is it? You don't know pain until you've done this. Not that one. Not that one. Not that one. Not that one. This has got to be one of the most annoying fucking things ever. Right, it's none of those. Not that one. Not that one. Not that one. I can't find it, I've been everywhere! This is amazing! You can't actually be serious. I've literally looked at every one. I've looked at every single one. I'm not even lying. I've looked at every single one. There's none of them. None of them. What's this one? That's handrail. And that's the lower, isn't it? It's upper deck rim joist. Middle deck rim joist. No, I found it.
Oh.
Read with me. Middle deck rim joist.
Yeah.
Right? Okay, and we go to this. 99% upper deck rim joist. So I've been looking in the wrong place because that's what he told me. It's not doing anything. Just put... not doing anything. Oh no, you've got to be joking. That's the whole thing.
What?
Hold on, this is lying. This is definitely lying. What, he's telling me there's 99% of? No, it's the whole of this thing not being done. Okay, we would have done this so much quicker if it wasn't lying. Hold on. Now I've got the list of three things left. But look on my screen. Everything's clean except one thing. What? Okay, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna leave.
What do I do? Just stay here or do I come with you?
It probably ends up kicking you out anyway. Just for something different, we'll do the next level, which is the SUV, and then we'll come back to that. Something has bugged out and I don't want to carry on because I have done almost everything. Don't want to carry on if it's actually there's more stuff there to do than it actually says there is. But it says on my list there's three things, but it only says one on my actual main list. Wing mirrors? I thought I did that one. Bumper. Bumper up front. There you are. That was easy.
Yeah.
Flew through that. Now I'll go back to the treehouse. Because that's weird. I still don't, so we have to clear the 100% treehouse anyway to get more stuff. Because $10 for the whole penny farthing? What? That better take me 5 minutes then for that amount. Right, resume. Yeah, we're missing $69 worth of stuff there. Oh, that's not, it's more than that actually. $119, I should say, but still, it's not appearing. Right, lighthouse walls, balance. What's the balance board? And it still says upper deck rim joists on my details.
Oh, upper deck, so that'd be the very top,
right? I've checked it all. The upper deck, you're in the wrong place.
Oh, I can see it. It just flashed.
That didn't flash for me earlier. You see, now my game says 100% on this list, but not on the actual thing. So we're looking for the balance board.
Right, so say it just flashed. You know the yellow bit, it comes up, doesn't it, when there's dirt there? So I cleaned that, it just flashed, but it's still saying 99% for me.
Yes, because there's several things that are. Balance board, whatever that is.
Balance
board. Somebody lose their way. And three lower house walls. Hold on, what's the lower house then? Because this is the upper house. Where's the I'm confused. What lower house? Eh?
Lower house?
I don't know what that is. That's a balance step. But that's the balance board. I did all this yesterday. Right, that's that done. Right, where's the lower house? Something is clearly bugged out with the stats. I don't know what the lower house is though, so This is the only house, so you'd think it'd be that. Oh, I know what it is. It's the bottom bit. Not the white bit, but the bit underneath it, like the rim. Which one? Which one? This one? Oh, yeah. I did all this yesterday. You know when you had an issue with this bit, I went around and ducked underneath all of these. I think something really bugged out when it stopped counting what you did yesterday, because something's really wrong with all of this. I'm crawling everywhere now. And then, since the penny farthing's only $10, we'll do that. There we go, long fucking last. That was painful. That bug in the middle did not help. It was telling me I had nothing left and nothing was flashing for me either. That bit you did up there, yeah, I went there several times and nothing ever flashed and I gave up looking for it. And I went all the way around it and checked my bar and the bar was empty the whole time. Oh my god, there's a helicopter.
What was that? What did you say, helicopter? What was the other thing?
Penny farthing. Yes, that's what we're doing, since it's only $10 and that'll probably finish us. Oh, come on. Wait, is this all metal? Because this is worth more than $10 if it is. This is too thin. Might be easier with a keyboard. Oh, I stood here doing the pedals for a while, right? Not doing anything. I wonder what's next. We've got a helicopter and now we have... Oh, that's it. Well, looks like we have to finish the helicopter before anything else opens. Which means we can't be far off. Yeah. We're probably very near the end. Having said that, I'm going to buy the next piece of equipment. Where it is... Oh yeah, that's the shit. Right. What shall we get? and then we just need another 1500 to buy the soap one and a long extension. With the next thing done, the helicopter, I'll buy the last extension, and then I'll need the 900 for the nozzle. That will be for tomorrow. Now, we are done.